Thank you. find a defensible spot and protect the Emperor until help arrives.
Help? What makes you think help will get here before more of those bastards?
Here they come again!
Get the Emperor out of here.
What?
Damn it! It's that...
No, come with us. He can help us.
As you wish, sire.
Come closer. They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen what I've seen. How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine, how they guide our fates with an invisible hand. I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire, and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder which sign marked your birth. The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come. Your stars are not mine. Today the thief shall guide your steps on the road to destiny. My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosha's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied. No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this, I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall. I go to my grave. A tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while. Then we must part.
The Emperor may trust you, but I don't. Stay out of our way.
You may as well make yourself useful here. Carry this torch and stick close. My job is to make sure the Emperor gets out of here alive, and I intend to do it. We're the Emperor's bodyguards. Our job is to get him out of situations like this. Although I admit, things are not going according to plan. Stick close and let us do our job. You'll be all right.
Oblivion!
The Emperor needs help! You.
Lord, burn the dragon fires! The Emperor's in danger! My sword! Take them down!
This one's mine!
My sword for the dragon!
This one's mine!
Hold up. I don't like this. Let me take a look.
It's clear. We're almost near to the sewers.
The gate is barred from the other side. A trap!
What about that side passage back there?
Worth a try. Let's go.
It's a dead end. What's your call, sir?
They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait here with the Emperor. Guard him with your life.
For the Emperor!
I told you to stay with the Emperor.
Take them down!
Oblivion!
Take them down!
What you got?
If you want to help, get back and protect.
For the Emperor!
Show me! Do your
best! That's the best you can do!
You thought we'd go down easy? If you want to help, get back and protect.
Hold me for me! I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm!
If you want to help, get back and protect this one!
I can go no further. You alone must stand against the Prince of Destruction and his mortal servants. He must not have the Amulet of Kings. Take the amulet, give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son. Find him and close shut the jaws of Oblivion.
Stranger, you chose a bad
time.
This ends here!
Oblivion take it.
We failed. I failed. The Blades have sworn to protect the Emperor, and now he and all his heirs are dead. The amulet. Where's the Amulet of Kings? It wasn't on the Emperor's body. Strange. He saw something in you. Trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every septim. They see more than lesser men. The Amulet of Kings is a sacred symbol of the Empire. Most people think of the Red Dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood can wear it, they say. He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why? Joffrey, he said that? Why? Nothing I ever heard about, but Joffrey would be the one to know. He's the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainan Priory, near the city of Coral. First, you need to get out of here. Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. That's where we were heading. It's a secret way out of the Imperial City. Or it was supposed to be secret. Here, you'll need this key for the last door into the sewers. There are rats and goblins down there. But from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced acrobat. Am I right? Really? I would never have guessed. Still, I don't think you'll have any trouble with rats and goblins. You must get the amulet to Joffrey. Take no chances, but proceed to Wainan Priory immediately. Got it? Good. The Emperor's trust was well placed. I'll stay here to guard the Emperor's body and make sure no one follows you. You'd better get moving. May Talos guide you. By the way, thanks for recovering Captain Renault's sword. I'll see that it is given a place of honor in the halls of the Blades. Emperor in peace.
Thank you. Am I supposed to be impressed? I'll hack you to pieces!
What is it now? What? Blasted thief. I hope they string him up when they catch him. He's a slippery one, though. The beggars are his eyes and ears. Best way to take out a skeleton is with a big weapon. Forget spells. Just smack them and watch the bones fly. This better be good. Good one. Is that so? Don't make me laugh. What a wonderful compliment. Sorry. Farewell. Good evening. Good to see you. Well met.
This is indeed a dark day for all of us left. But I thank you for risking your own life to help us. Here, take this. It'll tell you all you need to know. As the newest master of the castle, I bid you welcome.